So I have learned a lot about the process of teaching in my research, and I think it will help me in my future career as a teacher. I have learned that teachers should be able to adapt their teaching strategies to different students and different subjects. They should be able to understand how each student learns and what techniques they can use to get the most out of them. They also need to be patient with their students, especially when they are struggling or confused.